And you with computers on those fashion screens.